Guys, it's almost time for me to get my shots. Why do I have to get my shots anyway? Who cares if I get yellow fever? I could use a little color.
Guys, this could be our last circle together. These two are getting jobs, Zach is starting his life, and I'm starting to shave more than ever.
I know you're scared of getting your shots, so I'll be a pal and get them with you, because I owe you one for chucking that dead raccoon at you. It turned out not to be dead, and then it bit you, and then you kicked it back at me, and then it bit me, and then we both had to go get rabies shots.
And then, when we were on our way to the hospital, Safi saw that dog and jumped out of the car because he wanted to pet it, but he forgot the car was moving. He broke his arm. Funniest, bloodiest, most rabies-filled day ever.
Look at us. Best friends. Offering to help each other. We always have to remember this moment.
Upstairs. Now. Do you clowns know that smokers have a much higher risk of developing several chronic disorders? Fat will build up in your arteries. You know what that's called? Atherosclerosis. That's a word probably a little too big for your drug-fried brains. You can develop several types of cancer. Mainly cancer in your ass after I get done kicking it. If you continue smoking, do you realize it can cause a lack of blood flow to the chest, resulting in chest pains? Do you want that to happen to all of you? Stop laughing. You think this is funny? Do you realize that smoking will speed up that elegant process of lack of blood flow to the chest? You idiots are ridiculous. You've got a lot of nerve bringing that health hazardous waste into my house. I'm ashamed of all of you. You make me so mad. I have no better idea than just send you all to Africa.
Africa was great, guys. We learned so much stuff there. I mean, I started running every single day, and now my cardio and my heart just works so good. I'm never short of breath anymore. It's great.
Yeah, you know, stop smoking has really been beneficial to my life. After I saw what the lions and the zebras, they don't smoke at all and they can run for hours. It's amazing.
Yeah, I'm really glad we decided to make this epic lifestyle change. Blue really taught us a lot of things. I'm really glad I didn't develop that ass cancer.
Oh yeah,
it's like a tumor.
Yes.
Look, it's coming
Come
out.
On.
Oh, it's shooting.
Ah!